Alright, let's play some more EG. I wanted to go into this to show you that I have these special effects on low and the gamma off. Because if I don't, it'll slow down the game considerably, even if I wasn't recording, so... everything else is the way I usually have it. So anyway... Okay, that was short. No. Arrow keys move. Excuse me. I can't get up there without a explosive weapon, which I don't have. Whoa. I could resonance reflector that back, but it's not much of a point. I'm not going to go for any new weapons until after this sector anyway. I believe what I want is... Well, that's not what I want, but whatever. I believe what I want is down here. Yeah, I don't care that I'm getting hit. I don't have taste in sex, and I probably won't for a while. Come on. Kind of just brute forcing this. I normally actually play for a zero kill run. I just don't feel like doing that right now. I'm actually gonna kill these guys with the rocket. Come on. There we go. Do I want to go down or do I want to go over to the right? Well, whatever, I'm going over to the right anyway. You kind of have options as to which way to go, less when you're playing on higher difficulty levels because you don't have the increased stat points. So you generally gotta... Oh, cool. Oh. I'm not... No. Jump out, EG. There we go. Okay. Now I can go. There we go. This is a supercharge. It gives you an extra stat point. You can't get them all if you're playing on anything other than normal, I believe. You don't want Tazen right now. So far I've missed three of those because I believe I just couldn't get them. Damn it. Get in. There we go. Well, you're not helping. The reason I'm fighting these is probably for a stupid reason. So I'm actually just gonna leave. I was wanting more, nano, but at the same time I just remembered I can't really get too much nano at the moment. I do want one of these because I just remembered something. I also want to I'm also making sure I didn't forget a logbook. I did not. There we go. Incoming. Come on. Kill the guy. There we go. This is fun. Oh, whoops, I thought he was dead. Well, this is annoying. Nope. We're just going over here. Hey, those missile guys have more health than I remember them having. Let's see. Health first. And crack. Yeah, I think that might be him. The guy I ran past with the girlfriend. So I'm not gonna go that way. I don't need to go that way anyway, it's just shorter. Whoops. Logbook here. I'm taking that before you do. I may not even fight you. You're pretty much not worth it. Come on. No, jump. I should have two more points on this level. Nah, because of that supercharge. There was nothing I could do. There is... I believe I... No, I can get over here. I was thinking of something else. I was probably thinking of a few sectors ahead. Spread rockets are necessary for a few secrets. I'm probably going to miss the next ribbon because I, A, don't remember where it is, and B, I'm not sure I can get to it. Damn it. Did not want him there. Oh well. Well, we're going down here. That's the most efficient way to take care of them for... Well, doing it fast anyway. He literally can't hit me if I'm on this slope. You know what? Screw that. Like I said, he can't hit me if I'm on the slope. There we go. Come on. If you miss a nano, well, that is to say, now if you pick up. If you don't pick up enough nano to get to the max level on a sector, you can actually pick up more nano on the next sector to make it to what you would be max on that sector. Let's say I only got this much nano and then I made it to the next sector. I'd actually be able to pick up enough nano to get 4 points in the next sector. Yeah, that was blocked, okay. And I have the point to put in it. I will show you that probably next sector. Whenever I find a group of things that has everything. Group of upgrade stations, anyway. Same with Kroterra. Well, maybe I won't get enough nano. This is annoying part. Yeah. It's loading in enemies, by the way. Yeah, there we go. That's why I didn't blow up that thing. I think I'm full of nano now. Okay, that should have opened the door. I went back where that one did earlier. I really want a new weapon, but I just don't have the points to put into it right now. I can't use this for anything, so I believe I just need this, this thing right here. Yeah. I think they're talking about posters. There's one in every sector. If you find all of them, you unlock a hidden sector. The hidden sector actually comes with something really cool, but it makes the game really ridiculously hard to play. I want to crack a 6 at least. I don't believe I need it any higher, but I need it at 6. Save. I want to do that again. Alright. See you guys later.